Hey guys, my name's Dora. With Valentine's Day a couple days away, I'm going to show you how to make these really cute Valentine's Day bubble bar hearts. Bubble bar hearts are a solid form of bubble bath, and these did not disappoint. One heart filled my entire jacuzzi tub with bubbles. This is a very simple recipe. It only has 3 dry and 3 wet ingredients. I've also written a little bit more information on the dough in the description. It's very important that the dough doesn't stick on the bottom. There's nothing worse than cutting out the bars only to find that they're stuck, so you have to make them all over again. Once your bar is cut out, place it in a different area and immediately push the stick in while the bar is still moist. It's completely normal for the bar to separate a little in the middle. Simply go back after the stick is in and smooth out any bumpy areas. This step is painting the front and back of the heart. This dissolves the leftover starch residue and primes the heart for decorating. This will be the base color, so depending on which mica you choose, it will affect the overall look of the heart. Just make sure to allow the heart to dry in between painting wet layers. If you wet the heart too much at once, it'll fall apart. If you're not sure, always practice colors and patterns on leftover dough or the ugliest bar that you have. I even use some of the backs of the hearts to try out new colors. I went back later and cut off all that extra shrink wrap material, and it looked much better. Thanks for dropping in. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're interested in more creative bath projects, you should subscribe. Stay updated with weekly bath videos featuring unique ideas and inspiration.